Hello, welcome back to Give Me God of War. This is part 47, I think. Yeah. 47? Yes, it is. I should have followed my gut instinct. Serve me right. Okay, anyway, let's get on with it. We are in Muspelheim. Muspelheim? Oops. Wait. And we're on our way to the next difficult part of the challenge. As you can see, it's a bit warm in here.
So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here. And according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
It's two ticks. I need to sort something really quickly out. It's PS4. And... So if I do this... That's good. Right, anyway.
Challenge.
Oh my god, I need health. I need health. Can I warm up? Yes.
Roger, to the left!
Yeah, who? What? Yeah, baby.
Oh!
God. There's a health magic. In the air at the same time. Enough warming up. Good God. Okay. Good. Right, okay. I was worried in case my health wouldn't get back to 100% for this challenge. This next challenge I'm kind of afraid of. Myself. These jeans are a bit on the tight side. Okay, let's accept our deaths.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
I'm not. Oh God, these guys. Ow. Sucker punch much? That's what I was meant to do. Yeah, you can stay there. Fair enough. God. Jesus Christ. There's a party in here. Got that. What happened there? No idea what happened there.
There's another sword.
Yeah,
this must
I know.
Be the next challenge.
Yes. We just did this. Right.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Survive. Somehow. Get out of here. Oh, come on.
Boy, that's just perfect.
Aye, it was divine.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Over here, where we're gonna see things a little bit better. Here it comes. Oh, Atreus.
Almost ready.
That wasn't very nice. Neither was this. Your plan, just gonna stop. Oh. Oh, okay. Get the, yeah. There we go. There we go. Ow. Right, that got rid of him. Whoa.
I'm behind.
Hello. Get out the way! Goodbye. Whoa!
Okay back there.
Oh my god! I'm looking at the wrong areas. I'm looking at the wrong places.
There's another sword.
Yes, there is.
This must be the next challenge.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
You gotta love it. We're gonna survive another little bit. Okay. Yeah, I can see that. And you. Good. See where I was, whether I was in a corner or against a wall or what.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Let's stand here where we can see everyone. Actually, no, let's stand here where we can see everyone. Something. Couldn't I block for some reason? You know, like, just...
There's another sword.
It's just gonna let me block any
time
soon.
This must be the next challenge.
Hey.
Here they come.
I'm ready. Must be the next
and
challenge.
The camera's gone off. Where's the camera gone? Oh wait, have I closed the camera for some reason? Camera is on. I don't know, guys. Yeah, there I am. Let me just... Okay, weird. Cam link. Interesting. It's two ticks. Just trying to get the bottom of this.
Hmm.
Yeah. Hmm. Really, really confused. Come on, man. Deactivate. Activate. No, I'm still missing. Oh, is it because I've got two instances? Get rid of that. Oh, wait a minute. You just seen me a second ago. Undo that. Maybe it's that one I need to get rid of. No? God damn it. Deactivate. Activate. This is so annoying. Hammer's on. Sorry guys, just two ticks while I work out how this has happened. Hey Google, turn off camera.
Sorry, it looks like that device.
Hey Google, turn off camera.
Okay, turning the camera off.
Turn on camera.
Okay, turning the camera on.
And just turn this on. This is so strange. Oh, is it because it's not, I think I know why. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I keep forgetting that the list thing. Yeah, okay, never mind. Just me being an idiot. Oh, God. How stupid can you get? Anyway, it's because I recently took things out of the folder, basically. And that's why it got me confused. Anyway, sorry about that again. Normal programming is resuming.
I'm ready. Not yet.
He sounds like he's having a good time. Let's use the axe. Wait, no. Don't change ours. Okay.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Anyway. Here's Wonderwall. Did I press the death button? I don't think I did.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Wow, he went quite far. Ready for this part of the challenge.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Right, here they come.
I'm ready.
One button held.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Oops, wrong button.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Yeah.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
5 minutes. Feels like a bloody long time. What? Why can't I block when he does that? I hate that. You can bugger off an owl.
I'm ready.
Okay. Right. Now, can I use the bloody... Nope.
On your left!
No.
another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Here they come.
This is normal. Okay. Trial 2. Normal. Ow. How come Chase didn't stop him? I don't think I can do this.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
I could definitely do it in normal difficulty. Whatever difficulty I've played through this, well, it must have been normal actually. One more time.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
I'm not ready! one. Nice. And you as well? No?
These more die.
Yes. That was really good timing. Here. Come on. Someone, do something. Anybody? Come on. Come on.
I can't yet.
Yes. Yes. Come on, 1 minute and 45 to survive. One good. Who? Oh. Oh, Christ. Oh, God, I can't see.
Boy, that's just perfect.
Oh, my God.
Another sword. This must be the next challenge.
I'm gonna come back. Let's assess what we have, because I need to get the where do I get the fifth one from? Is this where I get the fifth one from? The level 5. Better not be. Ideally, three strength and three runic. Can we not somehow... Well, that's four strength and three runic. Two runic. Oh wait, am I now at level 6? Was I at level 5 before? When was I level 6? When did I become level 6? This is so strange. Oh, okay. That must have put me over the edge. Ah, we're in. symbol of consideration. Yeah, okay, wait. Yes. Okay. Anything else that would take me? Let's have a look at the other one. That one. Oof. Nah. Well, no point in changing any of them, is there? I think that's fine. How about that? No, let's go now. Oh, okay. Rock shop. Okay. Again, pretty pointless to do. I could just wait for the door. There it is. Anything we can have a look around in here for? Or... Ooh, there's some new things. Blades of heavy runic attacks. Finally! Ah, oh, damn it. Oh, that looks amazing. Huh. That looks like it'll do about 4 damage. And 2 and 5 burn by the time I'm done with it. Enchantments. Muspelheim's Eye of Power. Smoldering Ember. Purchase. Oh, okay. Okay. Interesting. Full rage. Ooh, you know what? That'll give me the edge for the next time I'll try this. Buy one of them. Abso-bloody-lutely. Resources. No. Raging Inferno of Muspelheim. Ah, I must buy it from here. What's this thing? Why would I need... Oh, I can upgrade the Leviathan Axe still. I thought it only had 5 levels. Okay, fair enough. Ooh. Ah. Not ooh. Hmm. Craft. Oh my god, I can actually buy these. Or make these at least. Not that they're of much use. I mean. Ugh. My level goes down on all of them. That's not fun. Look at that. Down on every single one. I mean, not even the stats are that much redeemable. I mean, I'm losing loads of cooldown there and strength. What's it worth? I mean,
something for the boy.
Massively reduces the Talon Boar's arrow recharge time. Compare. Massively increases Atreus' recovery speed from enemy attacks. Health stone assist, okay. Enemies in air take increased damage. When rapid firing, the last arrow inflicts increased damage. Arrows fired while in air inflict additional damage. You know what? That kind of sounds. Enemies choked by Atreus. Increases stun damage. Inflicted by Atreus. Either of those, actually, I think that one would be a bit more useful. Oh. Let's go with that.
That ought to help you keep your organs in.
Yeah. Not to mention, he looks proper badass now.
You again.
That is good. See, I'm losing 12 runic there, but I'm getting 8 vitality, 5 luck, and I'm going up a level, so that's something. Nah.
Oh dear me.
I think we'll have to stop in a minute.
That other thing.
All right, okay. I'm gonna. But first. Oh, never mind. Right. Gonna quickly save it. Save. Cool. And that is it for this episode, guys. If you like what you saw, give the video a like. If you really like what you saw, then please consider subscribing and ringing the notification bell, because I upload a video every single day. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.